Doing today for chest is hammer strength incline. This is very common for me to start out with this. Basically, I just keep throwing a plate on each time, warming up, and you know, I'll end up doing 3 to 4 reps. Once like 2 plates for like 10, 3 plates for 4, 4 plates for 4, and then 5 plates is where I feel comfortable doing a set if I've got enough blood moving in there. So we're gonna crank out 3 sets here, and then we're gonna move on.